ako tayong lahat, sabay-sabay lahat sa gayhay. Ikaw, ako, tayong lahat, sabay-sabay lahat sa gayhay. In this case, neither variable is the obvious choice for cancellation. Therefore, we can multiply to convert x terms to 12x or y terms to 24y. Multiply the first equation by 3 and then the second equation by 4 and then add the new equations to eliminate x and then divide both sides by 23. To solve for x, substitute y equals 5 in any of the original equations. Check the system. Therefore, the solution is 10, 5.
Ikaw, ako, tayong lahat, sabay-sabay lahat sa gayhay. Ikaw, ako, tayong lahat, sabay-sabay lahat sa gayhay.